You already know what it is. It's your boy Laid Back with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, JID, you up the bat.
Focus on me. Like what you see. Like what you see. We're going hard. We're going hard. Blame it on me.
It's your boy Laid Back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we got to do. You got to hit that subscribe button. I got to take a shot of this fireball and we running low. But check this out, man. JID, you up the bat. He dropped this new joint called 151 Rum. So we're going to go ahead and get into it. My subscribers keep telling me to react to it. So that's what we're going to do. But you already know what you got to do, man. Hit that like button. Also hit that notification bell. Stay up to date with all the videos. Fire Squad, what's popping? I'm thinking I'm about to hear some bars on this one. I'm just going to keep it 100. This dude is a phenomenal rapper. So let's go ahead and get into it. He about to go all the way crazy on this. Oh. Why he let the beat ride so long? He know this shit.
Jump, nigga, jump, come here they come. Run, 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 run. I'm 151, rum in a blunt. Young nigga, num, num, num. And he got a little gun. A little bitty killer really doing it for fun. Give him a little bit and he'll get the nigga done. Son of a guy, son of a bitch, son of a woman, a man, son of a son. And it's something to this. I'm in a plant, please come with this real cover my back.
Ooh.
Man, please come with a blitz. Look at this stash, yeah, like a magician. Fuck that, this some real ass shit. I pay blood for this. Take the cheese from the government cereal box and put the bugs in it. Hand me down, then my brother, brother.
I heard him say I paid blood for this. Just wanted to make sure he said that.
Back of a man, please come with a blitz. Look at this stash, yeah, like a magician. Fuck that, this some real ass shit. I paid blood for this. The heebie-jeebie, that's a bit disgusting. But I get it, I'm full of tension, full of spirit, but full of shit. Standing next to the tight when that bullet hit him. Shit, I miss him. I wish that bullet missed him, but it didn't. And since I've been living with it like a sickness.
Oh, crazy.
But it didn't, and since I've been living with it like a sickness. Infinite, infinite rhymes, give me the baton. It's ticking, ticking time bomb, taking the finish line. Dialing before my niggas creep silent. With street knowledge, complete nonsense. Delete comments online, all lies, we see violence. Every day in my eyes, they killing my niggas. Die, nigga, die, pull up, get the fire, get them, nigga. Time bombs, I don't mind it, I like it, I like it, I love it. I fuck with you, a thug, I'm a thug with you. We can know, we can fuck if a nigga fuck with you. I got love for you, out the mud with you, off the muscle. Yeah. Run, Ricky, run, run, nigga, run, jump, nigga, jump. A little bitty killer really doing it for fun. Give him a little bit and he'll get a nigga.
Oh, I thought it was gonna drop. There you go. Alright, so that was JID 151 Rum, Trash or Pass. Bro, this is a pass, bro. This dude is one of the best rappers, not the best young rapper out right now. I would say him, Joyner Lucas, he in that echelon of next generation. If he keep up with this pace that he doing, he gonna have a phenomenal career, man. People be talking about mumble rappers and stuff like that, and the new generation got a whole bunch of trash, but it's people like him, Joyner Lucas, and other artists that's in this new generation that still got crazy bars, crazy flow, crazy cadence. So don't just sleep on the whole new generation, man. There's people out there like them, and there's people out there like me. You feel me? But you already know what you got to do, man. Hey, drop your comments in the comments below. If you haven't heard my album yet, the link is in the description. Go ahead and check it out. Real, real dope, dope music. But you also know, hit that subscribe button, man. It's your boy Laid Back, self-love and positivity. Fire Squad, what's poppin'? Hey!